Welcome back to my channel, everyone. Today, we're gonna go through some of the stuff I hate on and off the internet, including Ryan. So let's get right into this video.
Who's that Pokemon?
That's right, it's freaking reaction time. Now, I have to say, some of his content is good, okay? It's nice, funny stuff. But every time a member of the opposite gender appears on the screen, his face instantly changes to this. But seriously though, go subscribe to him. It's quite funny. Yeah. Moving on. Have you ever been scrolling down Facebook, reading some comments, and then you see this one guy commenting this? You don't need to have so many full stops. Just one will do. It's so annoying to read. Ads! I hate ads! Especially the super long ones you can't skip. Why? And here's a simple trick, alright? Go up to the top of your page and press that stupid little refresh button right there. Yeah, this one. Right? Just do that a couple of times and the ad will go away. Just saying. It took me a while to figure it out. Anyways, moving on. Alright? So have you ever sat on a train or a bus or something like this, right? And you're just minding your own business, right? Like you wanna chillax on your way home or to school or something, and this little asshole is screaming his face off, right? So what are you gonna do about it? Nothing, cause you can't. It's not your kid, right? This is the reason why these were invented. Play the video!
Zazu condoms. Fun, sexy, safe.
Another thing I hate, right? Another thing. Is when people say the phrase, no offense, okay? And I'll tell you why I hate this, alright? Here's an example of an idiot saying that phrase, okay?
Hey, Jasmine. No offense, but you're fat.
It's not like freaking Jasmine is gonna stand there and not get offended, right? She's gonna punch you in the face, man. Like, why would you say that? Alright, so I just don't get that. Anyways, the next most horrible thing that I hate, right, is getting a paper cut. And is a paper cut by itself is not that bad. It's when you go swimming right after it, and when it's all wrinkly and stuff, that is insanely pain. Like, wow. Finally, the last thing I hate that I'm going to share in this video is the guy who never handshakes you back, and you end up looking like this guy, alright? Just watch this video, okay?
Well, congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
I will see you back here in 1 month. It's going to be awesome to see you. Thanks for watching, guys. We're going to be back with the next match coming up soon. We're going to go to a quick break, but keep watching. We've had some fantastic games already. We're going to have some more.
Look at his face. By the way, this guy really annoys me. His laugh just makes me really angry inside. Thanks for watching, guys. Check out my previous episode and find out if I get more than 15 subscribers in the next episode of Dragon Ball.